How to prevent chronic disease health conditions. Tea tree oil has various uses in first aid treatments because of its triple antibiotic features. It's an antiviral, antibacterial, and antifungal agent. The oil's first aid uses are fairly straightforward because we all know what to expect from a first aid treatment. We know we can use the substance to sanitize, heal cuts and wounds, and ease pain. A chronic condition is more complex. It's common to hear someone with a chronic disease, such as acne, asthma or a yeast infection for example, say that such and such a remedy worked at first, or was effective for a while, and then the problem came back. Or maybe the symptoms were lessened but never completely disappeared. That's because many of the organisms responsible for these conditions occur naturally in our environments, or in our own bodies, and are kept in balance until something causes the balance to shift and the organisms to experience overgrowth. That's when we experience a severe acne outbreak, an asthma attack, or the symptoms of yeast infection. In order to effectively treat the chronic condition, we have to recreate the state of balance, or in other words, we have to treat the root of the imbalance. I believe that in many cases this can be accomplished through the use of tea tree oil along with dietary changes. In most cases, when I feel a cold coming on or sense the onset of a cold sore, things I rarely experience anymore, I simply apply tea tree oil to my temples, throat and chest or wherever I feel the aches or the cold sore coming on, ingest a cough drop containing minute amounts of tea tree oil, and eliminate sugar from my diet. I also buy a bag of oranges and eat them freely, drink plenty of water, and get a few extra hours of sleep at night or by napping during the day. Also, a steamy hot bath with a few drops of tea tree oil in it works wonders. These things usually return me to good health. As for a whole foods diet, include asterisk fresh vegetables and fruits, asterisk fish and poultry, asterisk flax seed, linseed, asterisk other essential fatty acids, such as olive oil and nuts. Asterisk whole grains. Asterisk organically raised foods where possible. Asterisk plenty of fresh water. Asterisk 1 tablespoon psyllium seed husk fiber and or 6 to 8 tablespoons flax seed meal.